whenever we talk about cubes, immediately something comes to our mind, that is the Rubik's cube. When we think of cubes, the cube that comes to our mind is Rubik's cube, with which we play every day. See, it is actually a combination of many small cubes. Can anybody tell me how many small cubes are there? How many small cubes are there in this? Yes, okay.
27, sir.
27. 9. 9 plus 9 plus 9. 27 here. Similarly, here is another Rubik's cube, but here in every layer there are 16. So 16 plus 16 plus 16 plus 16 giving 64 cubes here. So it is called 4 cube. Every side, if you take this side, it is there are 4 cubes. That means 4 unit cubes can be kept in this length. In this side or this side also, we can arrange 4 cubes. Even on the top also, you can, in the width also, you can arrange 4 cubes. So 4 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 4, the number of small cubes equal to 64 here. Now, an interesting number is there in mathematics. Throughout our school career, we have to learn about this number. We have to keep learning, keep remembering this number. It has some speciality. 1729. It is called Hardy Ramanujan's number. Great Indian mathematician Ramanujan. Actually, he was suffering from some illness. He was on the bed, and to visit him, to inquire about his health, all the way from Britain. His another famous mathematician, Hardy, came to visit him. He came by a taxi, and its number was 1729. While talking to Ramanujan, Hardy described, "Oh, it's a dull number," he thought, and he described so. Then Ramanujan quickly pointed out that 1729 was indeed interesting. He said that it is the smallest number that can be expressed as a sum of two cubes in two different ways. How? Like this. 1729 equal to, that is 1729. 1000 plus 729. 10 cube plus 9 cube. And 1728 plus 1, that is 12 cube plus 1 cube. So from then on, this number has become so famous. And another fact about this amazing Hardy Ramanujan number is 1 plus 7 plus 2 plus 9. Okay, that is 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 9 is 19. And 19 you reverse it. Actually, it is not equal to. This one you take like this. 19 is the sum of all the digits here. 19. Reverse this number, you get 91. And multiply these two. Very interestingly, you get 1729. It happens only for this number. So it is quite an amazing number. So keep remembering such numbers. And other numbers, other Hardy Ramanujan numbers are given in your textbook. Those are 4104, next number is 4104. 13,832 is another number, which can be written in the form of, in two different ways, as sum of two different cubes. Okay, this is about the cubing, etc. Now, what is a cube? We learn some numbers like 1, 8, 27, etc. They can be written as 1 equal to 1 into 1 into 1. Therefore, it is called a cube. Again, 2 into 8 into 8, 8 equal to 2 into 2 into 2, and 27, 3 into 3 into 3. So, same number is multiplied thrice like this. Therefore, we say we cubed the number, we cubed 1. So we are getting result as 1. Then we cubed 2 and we get the result 8. We cubed 3, so we got 27. So we precisely write as 1 cube. 1 into 1 into 1 for the entire this product. इसको ऐसे लिखते हैं 1 into 1 को ऐसे लिखते हैं 1 cube. How do you write? It as 1 cube. Then 2 into 2 into 2 is 2 cube. How do you say? 2 cube. Then 3 into 3 into 3 is 3 cube. 3 cube. So like this we will express the numbers, the products of numbers like this. Next, we have the cube table. Okay, cubes from 1 to 10, cubes of numbers 1 to 10. 1 cube means 1 into 1 into 1, 1. We have 1 here. And then 2 into 2 into 2, 2 cube, that is 8. 3 cube is 27. And 4 cube is 64. 5 cube is 125. 6 cube, 6 into 6, 36 into 6, 216. And from here on, you have to multiply a little bit work you have to do. Otherwise, you cannot remember these numbers. But better if you remember the cube as a cube table. Like 2 table you remember, 3 table you remember. Cube table up to 10s you can remember. 8 cubes is 8 into 8 into 8, 512. 9 cube, 9 into 9 into 9, 729. 10 cube, 10 into 10 into 10, and 1000. Children, 1 to 10 cubes we have written. What are these cubes? Let us write these in order in a tabular form. We also observe 11 to 20 cubes also. 11 to 20 cubes. So let us write those tabular forms here also, here once again. Now, number and its cube. 1, its cube is 1. 2, 8. 3, cube of 3 is 27. Cube of 4 is 64. Cube of 5 is 125. Cube of 6 is 216, etc. up to 1000. We have seen in the previous slide. Now up to 11, if I can multiply 11 like this, 11 into 11 into 11, it is 1331. Again, 12 into 12 into 12, 1728. 13 into 13 into 13, and so on. If I multiply 20 into 20 into 20, it is 8000. So all these cubes, let us observe. Why did I write all these? Let us observe these two tables here and find some facts. What are the facts that can be observed? See, now I will put it in the next, this one. If the units place digit is 1, what is there in its cube? What is the units place of its cube? Again, 1 we have. Right? If it is 2, we have 8. And if it is 3, we have 7. If it is 4, we have 4 only. 5, 6, 7. Again, it is 3. Okay? For 7, it is 3. If the units place digit is 8, it is 2. And if units place is 9, again 9. So, for units place digit also we can observe and tell what will come in the cube of its unit, what will come in the units place of its place of the units digit of the number, units place digit of its cube. If it is 0, we get 0. Better I think I will. Now you see, for 0, it is 0 only in the units place. If 0 is there in the units place of a number, in its cube, we will find 0 in the units place. Then, if 1 is there, we get 1 only. You can check here. 1, 1. If 2 is there, and for 2, 3, 7 and 8, different numbers will be coming. For 2, it is 8. For 8, it is 2. See, I put same color here. Same color I put here. Okay, these two numbers. So, again, you can have another way to remember. That is, For 2, what will come? It's a different number. What is that different digit? It is nothing but 10 minus 2. For 8, a different digit will come. You remember like this. So what is that digit in the units place? It is 10 minus 8, 2. Even for 3 and 7 also, it happens like this. For 3 and 7 also, it happens in the same way. So for 3, it is 7. For 7, it is 3. And for all other digits, for 0, 0, for 1, 1, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, again, 9, 9, all will come like this. Did you understand this tabular form? One more thing we can observe from this table. Observe here, children, there are some odd numbers. These are odd numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All these are odd numbers. And remaining are even numbers. This one, this one, this one, and this one. Here also, all these are even numbers. Cube of an odd number is also an odd number here. This is also an odd number. And this is also an odd number. Cube of odd number is an odd number. Remember that. Cube of any odd number is odd number only. And automatically you can say cube of even number is even number.
Thank you. Thank you.